Cradle Hill, Warminster, Wiltshire, on July the 9th, 2016. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video frame to JPEG conversion technique. The original video was shot at a rate of 50 frames per second and at a resolution of 1080p. I have employed cropping to provide 200% artificial linear zoom. Part 15 follows on from part 14 with a two-frame overlap. I have used 20 times magnification boxes for increased clarity. This object appears to be at cloud level, and it is clear that it has no stable shape.